This is Antakuiti. Antakuiti. The statue is of his mother, Milka Kuiti. Oh. She was also a drum dancer, like him.
Yeah.
And his sister. His father, Wilhelm Kuiti, also a drum dancer? But his grandfather, his father's father, his name was Kuiti. That's where he gets his family name from, Kuiti.
The first song he's going to perform for us is it's actually a symbolic story, a very, very old story. Nobody knows where it originates from. It's a story about two birds, a raven and a goose. The goose is a migrating bird. The geese will come here in the spring and they will migrate back over the big ocean in the autumn. The raven is a bird of land. This story is about when this goose and the raven, they meet and they fall in love. And they stay together all summer. But in autumn, the geese are leaving again. And the raven, he wants to follow the flock of geese. So he asks them and he makes a deal with them about them sitting on the ocean in the evening and letting him rest on his back. Please make an island for me. Let me rest on your back when you sit on the ocean so I can come with you. And they agree on that, the flock of geese. So that's where we come into the story. Well, the thing is, the geese, they don't keep their promise. So they start to fly over the big ocean, and then in the evening, there's the rest of the sea, but they spread out. So the raven, he starts to sink. He sinks deeper and deeper and deeper, and he's sinking that until he dies, eventually, he drowns. The story is telling us that some things, like a raven and a goose, it's impossible, they don't belong together. The ravens, they steal the chicks, eggs and chicks. Why should the geese make a pact with the raven? It's the same with people. Some people never and can never be together. That's a symbolism of the story.
Okay. kirjoittaa kiisa, kiisa emme kirjoittaa oikeasti tappaa. Kiisa, emme kirjoittaa oikeasti tappaa.
It's not a symbolic song, it's more like an oath to nature. Many things out there you don't understand. You don't have to understand them, just enjoy them. And he will make many very funny faces.
<this song. laughs> Check question, okay?